Boom, here we go. Last leg of the journey
Feel
of
that breeze, huh?
The Last of
I
Us.
tell you, on a day like
That's
this, I
funny,
could
the
sit on
last
my
leg
porch,
of the Last of Us.
pick away my sixth string. Once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar.
Holy guitar player.
Sure, I reckon you'd really like that.
Indeed.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Well, that's awkward. So,
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, you
Yeah?
did? Oh.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane.
Okay.
And right before we crash,
Yeah, that's some foreboding. You feel like something bad's about to happen.
look at that.
Hospital.
Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Looks like we gotta jump this. Boom. Where are we going? There's an opening. Typically a linear
Maybe we
base
cut through here,
story.
huh?
Ooh. Excellent. Let's see. Oh,
Well, we could
hey.
use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come
Oh
on.
no. Look at that. She's distracted. She's wondering what's going on. Thinking too much. Well, yeah, toss down the ladder. What the?
What is it?
How's she gonna drop that?
Ellie! Ellie!
At least wait for me or something.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
So where'd you run off to? What are you looking for? Where is that? What do we see here?
Hurry up.
Appears to be sprinting for something. Oh, look at that. That's funny.
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Sorry,
where are we
slow the fuck,
going?
kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on, come on.
On the top? What's going on? She didn't even hold the door open for me. Rude. That's
So,
pretty awesome.
is everything you were hoping for?
Ooh,
It's got
emotional
its ups and
scene.
downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Truth. That's how you know it's coming to the end. I'm getting all emotional on you.
We don't have to do this.
Do what, Joel?
You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done.
What'd you do?
It can't be for nothing.
All right. That's what's up.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this.
Why not?
Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you.
Oh, they're gonna spend their lives together. Best friends. New daughter. Where are we going? Yeah, you reload that.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart.
Dang.
Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Was that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
Emotions.
Can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
So sad.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you.
What is it?
Here.
Okay. Emotions revealed.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Hell no.
Thank you.
Oh.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
Wait, what? Why did suddenly?
Oh!
Oh dang! It's a lot of people, yeah. Okay. Just gotta keep it quiet. What the hell's that sound, bro? Whoa, what the hell? Do we have anything we can make? Can we make another shiv? Easy. Got ourselves a little shiv party. Oh, we don't have enough. Never mind. What are we gonna do, fellas? Oh my god. Can I kill this dude? No, 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 no! Oh, I died. What's going on, guys? Some infective outgrown fungal. What? So unfair. Oh, all the way from the beginning. That's so unfair. Shiv party.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
He at least made one more shiv again. Yeah, we're good. Stomp. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come on, guys. Okay, so this dude needs to be... That's right, homie. That's right, homie. What's good now? What's good now, homie? Yes, I got it. Okay. So what am I going to do about this? What am I going to do about this? Ooh, machete. Nice. Okay, maybe we can stand up here. So if I can get up here... Maybe if I can shoot this. Damn it. Damn, 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 damn. Oh, brutal. Do you think they could see me or? Oh, come on, guys. Let's get that one last one. Boom. Oh, come on, guys. Let's get this last one. All right.
Shit, Joel.
Can you get one more? Hit that last one. They're dead. Yes. Excellent work. One arrow.
All right. You think you can shove that crate down?
Snap. Okay, we got some water. Oh, how are we gonna?
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold on.
Oh, I dropped in the wrong spot. There we go. Run over.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, there's a dude.
And another jam door.
And a freaking guy. This should be an easy kill. Unless I miss, which would be bad. Boom. Dead?
Yeah. Alright. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Nice. Ooh. Revolver. We're gonna switch a bit. Let's do this one. And let's do this one. And we'll do this one. Oh, sweet. Hey.
Let's see what we got.
What can we upgrade? Reload speed, fire rate. Fire rate? Equip capacity. Let's do this one. Reload speed's also important. What else? Let's go fire rate. Let's go reload speed. Yeah, that's good.
I'm doing nicely.
Oh no. Oh yes. Cool, cool. Ooh, can I? No. Make a shiv. Those are useful. Hey. Hey, so close. Oh, there's the ladder. Oh, there's the box.
Just stay put.
Not going anywhere.
Hey. Hey. Let's get it. There we go. What's in here? No. Hey, sweet. Oh, that was a weird glitch. We know the drill, Ellie.
Alright. Get on.
Okay.
Boom.
Come on. Be careful.
I got you.
Sweet. And should be giving me this. I need to reload. Oh!
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
The hell?
I'll figure some out.
Oh, up and around. Doesn't really look like a ladder. Excellent. All right, where are we going?
Oh boy.
Ooh. Let me go ahead.
Torrance.
Follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Oh. Terrible slam. Oh no! Oh! What happened? How did that happen, guys?
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
Hell yeah. Nice work.
See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Why are you not running, Joel? What's going on? Oh! Well, that's why. Okay, run, 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 run. Oh, no. Oh, what? Yo, oh, my goodness. Get back on, get back on, get back. Oh, my. Guys. Oh, my God, guys. Guys, okay, don't die. Oh, my God, guys. Oh, my God, guys. Oh, no. Wait. Wait, what are we doing? What are we looking for? Oh, Ellie. Oh, God. Break it open. Break it open. Break it open. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait. Come on. Up, 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 up. Oh, snap. What? Yo, wait, what? No. Oh, my God. This is how we die. This is how we die. Oh, this is how we die. What? How are you being taken away? You're gonna get hit. Wait, is that her? Oh, snap. Go, 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 go. Does she just, like, fall asleep in the water? Like, what's going on? You know what I mean? What the hell? That was so lucky. Oh no. Oh no.
Hands in the air.
What the hell?
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air.
Come on, man.
Ooh. What just happened?
Welcome to the Fireflies.
The hell? What's she doing here?
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
Master Chief Luck.
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
Oh, look at those scars. Damn.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her.
It's fate.
Maybe it was meant to be.
Cortana.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine.
What?
A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
What?
It does.
Oh. Why are you gonna tell him that then? You should've just lied.
Find someone else.
Should've just lied, bro.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Oh.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
What? There's always a choice. Logan says so.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
Ooh, rough.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
Whoa.
Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up.
Whoa. Them's fighting words.
I said move. Give me an excuse.
Well, it's your bag, yo. It's your bag.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Oh, look at that CQC, bro.
Where was the operating room?
Oh, what the hell? He's not gonna tell you now. He's not gonna tell you now.
Top floor. Oh. The far end.
Didn't think. Oh my goodness. How are you gonna let that happen, guys? Okay. Are you straight killing? Straight killing, fellas? Alright, hold on, guys. Straight killing? Let's do it. Oh no. Revolver. How'd I miss? How'd I miss, guys? Oh my god. How'd I miss, guys? How am I gonna miss this, guys? Okay. Well, that was really bad. Let us switch to our sawed-off shotgun. Where are we going? Oh, what the? Oh, God. Wait, how are we gonna do this, guys?
Oh, my God, we're gonna get killed.
Oh, my God, we're gonna get killed. Where's that other guy? Oh god! Oh, we're gonna die.
Oh my god, we're gonna die.
Oh, not unless we just put this on really quick. Boom. Alright, we're good. Where's the other guy? Let's put another one on. Just in case. Oh, we can't even make more. Oh, it hurts my body. Oh, God. An assault rifle. Ooh, will this be good? And we got ourselves a one of these, or no. Maybe we can use one of these. Let's use the seven shot assault. Let's use this one. Where are you? Look at that. Straight murder. What? This guy is full using a rifle. Wait, where do you see me? Use a rifle, friends. Jesus. No. Oh god, we gotta run. We gotta run, guys. We're running. Get away from here. Get away from here. Get away from here. Okay. Use that thing really quick. Use that thing really quick. Alright. Can we make one more? Oh, we can't make one more. Alright. So how are we gonna do this? Jesus, rifle. Oh god. Alright, well, we got none of those left. I'll try one of these. Okay, that one's done now. So what are we gonna use, guys? With a 15 bullet shot. Oh, we're so hurt. Let's use that. Peace out. Did I kill them all? Didn't work. She'll get confused. Ourselves a health pack. Oh my goodness. Well, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, fellas? We got no health pack. Can we health pack? No, we cannot. We are strapped. What's going on, guys? Well, we got no health pack. We also got no other bullets. Ugh. Brutal. Alright. Hey, health pack. Yeah. Okay. Hey, there we go. Health pack? No. Oh, man. Okay. You at least have the smoke bomb. Oh, it's a lot of dudes, bro.
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
So what are we gonna do? Alright, it's down this hall. Well, that didn't work. Did that guy just teleport? I'm dead. Oh, that's a shame. All right, we're so close.
See that?
You saw nothing, friend. We saw nothing. Oh! What? This lasts so hard. Didn't see anything. Oh, so difficult. What? Come on, guys. What's going on? Come on. What's shooting me? Is there a guy? Like, what's going on? Oh, there's a guy. All right, cool. We got him. Okay. I'll toss this bomb. Cool. They'll die? Yes. We made it, friends. That was a very difficult one. Oh my god, don't tell me there's more.
That should buy me some time.
Okay. Nope. There's nothing here. What the hell? Oh!
Doctor? What are you doing in here?
Oh, hell no. Wait.
Don't come any closer. I mean it.
Hey. Hey.
No!
Look, he died. What the hell?
You fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Them. They're not gonna hurt me, right?
Oh shit.
There you go, let them live.
Shit.
Come here.
Would she be considered pediatrics because she's 14?
Can't save her.
What the hell?
Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers?
Oh, snap.
That is if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
Oh, snap.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want.
You know it.
And you know it.
Oh, he knows it.
Look. You can still... the right thing here.
Ooh, gonna give her up,
she won't feel anything.
No pain, oh boy. No pain. We left. He's like, no, we good. You can take Ellie. Conscience. What? Oh, twist!
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still with.
Wow.
What happened?
We found the fireflies.
And?
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've actually...
What?
They've stopped looking for a cure.
Wow, look at that, yo. Done.
I'm taking this home.
She's known her for 4 seasons. Or a year.
I'm sorry.
It's over.
Wait. Let me go.
Hell no.
Please.
You just come after her.
Oh. No remorse. It's over. Let it go.
Dang.
Hold on. That's pretty gross. It's like some leprosy.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Look at that teamwork.
Got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
Aw.
Oh.
Hey.
There. It's a little bit further now.
Good.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten?
Uh-huh.
I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too.
Ooh, hinting at the DLC.
We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
True.
I don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what...
Oh, see how he touched his watch there?
You keep
about his daughter.
Finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear
Belle,
to me.
Swear what?
Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
Oh.
I swear.
Whoa! You gonna have some problems. Last of Us 2. Coming soon. Drums. Oh, and that's how it ends. It ends with a cliffhanger. It's like, what are they gonna do next? Oh, man, that's crazy. Yeah, Neil Druckmann, Crave director. Game director Bruce Straley. Wow, this is a really good game. Again, the first one that Neil Druckmann came in on and then like killed it, and then they had Uncharted 4 after that. There's also a DLC for this game, which I'm definitely gonna play after, just so you get the whole rounded story of like what happened to Ellie and like her friend, the thing she was talking about, like how she got bit. But yeah, now you see why this game's so good. It's not just about like the gameplay, but it's all about like how people treat other people. Like what it will do to be pushed to different lengths. It's not necessarily the zombies or the monsters, but like it's our own internal nature that's the big problem. But yeah, so I guess till the DSC, stay hungry. Not like a clicker, though, because that's some craziness. Or like a human, because they all see people. But yeah, that was a really... Like, I heard that Walking Dead's kind of like that, too. Like, this game where it's more about the people versus, like, the actual zombies that are to be feared. But, yeah, I'll see how the DLC goes. And we'll see what we play after this. It's hard to find, like, really good story games, like, linear-based story games. But if I find a good one, I'll definitely play it. Not really into, like, leveling up and stuff, so I might not play any of those other games. But, yeah, until next time. Take it easy. And, support us on Patreon. Patreon.com/GodLimitFire. Or Socratic Gamers, go check that out. SocraticGamers.GodLimitFire.com. It's a podcast me and Vish do. Sydney's there too, but we haven't hit up anything with him for a bit. What else? Shop.GodLimitFire.com. Buy some stuff. Patreon versus Socratic Gamers as well. Patreon.com/SocraticGamers. I think that's all the plugs. Yeah. Buy a shirt. Support. Do it up. Take it easy.